Naalala ko lang nung unang araw na na-meet kita. That was February.
Alam niyo na po sino nag-text.
Noong time na yun, alam ko na agad na gusto na ate. Kaya dikit ako ng dikit sa'yo nun eh. Naalala mo ba yun?
Lola!
Sorry, Lola. So
pretty!
Hello! Nagkakilala kami ni Mears
sa isang ministry activity sa KKKK Batangas.
Nag-ask si Teacher Carol ng help kay Ate Karen and also kay Mir na mag-help doon to minister. And after that, doon ko nakakita si Mir. Actually, nung una pa lang, medyo nagustuhan ko na siya. So parang may mga moments nga na pag nandun kami, pasimple akong tumatabi sa kanya kahit na hindi niya naman ako kilala personally.
Hi, Philip. Happy birthday. I hope you will enjoy our special day today. And I hope na we will be able to glorify God, especially in what we have done today. Entering a lifelong marriage.
Na-excite ako sa panibagong chapter ng life natin. Alam ko gagawin natin lahat para mag-enjoy. Hindi magiging madali. Maraming adjustments na mangyayari. Pero kaya tayo nilagay ni Lord dito kasi may plano siya sa atin talaga.
I hope na we will just persevere, especially in times na mahirap because wala naman ang madali ngayon. Knowing na you will always be there for me gives me comfort and strength. So, thank you so much. Happy birthday, Starlocks! I got this feeling rising through the ceiling, singing ooh, ooh, darling, you got me feeling alright. Let me show you, I was made to hold you. So lose your shoes and dance with me.
Sobrang na-excite ako sa mga bagong adventures na mangyayari sa next chapter ng life natin. I know na maraming challenges na mangyayari, pero I want you to know na nandito lang ako palagi. I will always choose to stay by your side and to love you. Here's to us and to our forever.
These are the very famous words of Pastor Bobot. I'd like to encourage you, because marriage, as Pastor Bobot said, marriage is a walk in the park. Amen, Puba. For our couples who are here, would you agree marriage is a walk in the park? Can I get an amen? But the only thing is, as Pastor Bobot said, the name of the park is Jurassic Park.
Ikaw eh, nasa panibagong phase na ng buhay mo. I hope na lahat ng mga dapat mong matutunan.
Make sure that your companionship and relationship will always be focused up to God.
Para yung marriage nyo ay maging matagumpay.
Lubos ako natutuwa, magagalak for what will happen today because this is a big moment for you.
Yan, aming anak. This is God's answer prayer.
Congratulations, and we are very, very much proud and happy. Magiging dalawa na anak namin, madadagdagan ng isang laki.
Sabi sa chat, chat GPT. Joke lang. Well, before anything else, I also want to thank our Lord for allowing this day to come. It was never easy for us. Our journey is unique, and I believe everything happened as a preparation for this special day. Happy birthday, Snorlax. Birthday po niya today. And the reason why he chose this day as our wedding day because sabi niya, I am the best gift from the Lord. And darling, this is more than anything I felt before. You're everything that I want, but I didn't think I'd find someone who's worth the wait of all the years of my heartbreak. But I know now I've found the one. Come. So thank you for falling in love with me at the first sight. Thank you for persevering to pursue me despite breaking your heart. Thank you for not giving up on me. Thank you for saying you love me every single day and making me feel na pwede pala akong mahalin. And making me feel also as if it was easy to love someone like you. And darling, this is more than anything I felt before. You're everything